change color to
Yellow.
to
Yellow.
well, there's a little bit of green. You see a little bit of green? Let's put in some UI. Is it green? It's green, right? Huh? So it's green. Okay, and let's pour a little bit. Let's put more acetic acid. Okay. Now it's got yellow, huh? It's got a little bit of yellow and green in between, right? Yes, yeah. Oh, now it's what? A little bit of
Yellow and orange.
maybe it's turning orange. Huh? You think it's turning orange? Yeah. It's a little bit of orange. Huh? It's a little bit of orange. Oh, red. Is it red?
Orange.
Red, right? Huh? Wow. So what do we have? We have a rainbow in a measuring cylinder. Let's put a little bit more UI to see whether we can get red on top or not. Yeah, can get red on top, right? Huh? So get red on top. Okay, yeah, we got the rainbow in the measuring cylinder. Take a picture of this. Rainbow in the measuring cylinder. Yay! Yay! Rainbow in the measuring cylinder. Now, as we go along, we will be able to discuss what are the particles that give all these different colors. Huh? This one, rainbow, last time I used to produce it in a test tube. Now, to be more magnificent, we produce it in a measuring cylinder. Okay. Okay.